Hello guys, today we take a look at the new 10 Desert Military inspired model by Casio. Let's open this box. It's what do we have here? The card and just a regulation. Here we have it's as usual very big. Many languages manual book. Okay, so if you already see something cool, don't worry, it's not yet. Okay, we move this tag and not yet. Okay, if you're ready, 1, 2, 3. Wow, really cool, right? I like this color. Very nice looking watch. Like I said, it's a 10 Desert color military inspired model by Casio. This is a new GA2000 sleek analog digital carbon core guard series watch. The GA2000 is the most affordable gshock line to utilize the new carbon core guard case design. And the first three models GA2000 series is a March 2019 release in Japan, and three other military inspired models, one of them, this is we have it for review in April 2019. It's a fresh models, right? Fresh series and fresh models. On November 1st, 2019, this series has 8 models. 3 and plus 1 white model and 1 funny looking camo green Casio watch collaboration with Gorillaz band, and you can see all 8 models on screen right now. Retail price only $130, but you can find these models with a price less than $100. You can use the Amazon link under this video to find out the current price. Maybe you'd be lucky and buy some watch like that, like just for maybe $85, maybe around that. Let's start the review, but before we start, please subscribe to our YouTube channel if you do not subscribe yet. You can see a small red button out there. Please click it and you never miss our new video review. So, thanks for subscribing and advice. Oops, like that. So, back to review. This series works on model 5590. You remember this number from manual book, I guess. And watch has a shock-resistant carbon core guard structure. The lightweight carbon fiber reinforced case features very high strength and hardness for improved durability. It's why we love Casio watch. In this series, you get more durability. Yeah. Case size, it's a, you know, not so small watch. I can say it's a bigger than medium. It's a 5142. 48.7 and 14.1 millimeters thickness with buttons. Manual glass as usual for Casio timepieces. 200 meters of water resistance, it's about 660 feet. Case bezel and case back, I'll show you now. It's a carbon and a resin. It's a very light material. Let me show you case back. Case back with four screws. We can see carbon core guard text and logo. Casio GA2000, water resistant, 20 bar. And the Japan movement encased in Thailand. Very nice looking case back. Very sleek. Looks cool. And it's not metal. It's a plastic. It's been never, you know, too cold, too hot with this plastic case back. Also, very important here, it's a bicolor resin band with, like you see, yes, quick release spring bars. Yes, it's a really great point. If you decide to change this strap for something different, it's very simple. All what you need to buy any quick release 24 millimeters watch band and just swap the strap. And this is a first G-Shock series with interchangeable bands. It's very cool. It's a good point for this series. The watch has many standard Casio watch functions, such as 5 alarms, hourly time signal, countdown timer, world time, and many, many more. Just, you know, standard for Casio. Two hands, you see, it's a hour and minute. Hand move every 20 seconds. One dial mode on the left. You can select. You hear that, right? A little bit different tone when you back to standard regime. Here one more time. Yeah, different tone. Okay, what next? Accuracy. Accuracy is about 15 seconds per month. It's great. We can see like a minute hand cover second hand counter on small display, right? But don't worry, it's not a problem because this watch has a hand shift feature. It's a hands move out of the way to provide an unobstructed view of digital display content. Just push twice on the big light button. Let me show you. Yes, and you can see one and second digital window without the problem. Battery life, it's about 3 years on two SR726W batteries. 2-3 years, it depends of how you use all this watch and the some function. About the lume and LED light. This watch has double LED light. First, it's LED light for the face. It's a super illuminator, selectable illumination between 1.5 seconds and 3 seconds with afterglow. And the LED backlight for the digital display is also super illuminator, selectable illumination duration 1.5 seconds or 3 seconds and afterglow. And standard lume on both hands. So let me turn off lights and we can see how all these lights looks in the dark. 1, 2, 3. Okay, it's good enough, right? But a small problem, we don't see any dots. We can read very clear, and you see two blue windows, and second it's a white light. It's 1.5 seconds, but you can adjust to 3 seconds if it's not enough to you realize time. You know what, let's compare this watch with two different G-Shock. First we have here, it's a Mudmaster JJ1000 and Gravity Master JA1100. All three. You see something different? I will tell you a little bit later what I mean. Maybe you guess yourself. It's not so difficult to. Both models looks great, but bigger and much thicker than carbon core guard, and not fit for every, you see, wrist size. About the weight, G-Shock, this GI2000, weight only 64 grams. Mudmaster it's 94 grams, and Gravity Master 90 grams. About this Mudmaster, I already made a review for Mudmaster, and you can click the link somewhere here. Yes, and on the screen to watch it, and I hope to make a review for Gravity Master later. If it is interesting for you, please let me know in comments. Do you wanna see this review for this model or not? I think now it's a good time to put on my wrist this beautiful watch and see how this looks on my 17 centimeter 7 inch wrist. So what I can say, it's extremely light. Actually, I feel nothing on my wrist. It's 64 grams, but actually like a nothing. I really like this watch. So I want to say, if your wrist 17 or less, I advise buying carbon core guard instead of Mudmaster or Gravity Master series, because of this series, it's you know, too bulky on your wrist. And two things about this watch, what I do not like. First, it's a plastic buckle. You can see, looks cool, stainless steel buckle, Gravity Master also, stainless steel buckle, but some more much cheaper models, like you see, it's like a $12 watch, has almost the same plastic buckle. I don't know, I'm not sure it's a great idea to use this small cheap, looks like cheap, and you know, it does not look strong enough for so tough watch, like military expired, and you know. And the second, it's a negative display, you remember, right? For example, we have one positive and one negative. From this side, it's very difficult to see the, let me change, for example. Okay, more easy to read information on the regular display than on negative display. But I'm pretty sure many of us like this way, like stealth regime. Besides these things, this new carbon core guard watch series looks great, and actually I really like it. And if you decide to buy this watch, or maybe some other Casio, or just, you know, check the current price for this model, just click link on this video and you can see some of models. So guys, I think we have done with this review. Again, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more cool reviews here, and visit our website iReviewWatches.com to find many offers if you want to buy watch and save money. And see you next time. Thank you for watching, and Bye-bye for now.